Now we study the case number 3 of a convex lens. Okay, here the ray diagram is ready with a convex lens having an aperture mm dash. O is the optical center. AB is the object that is placed at 2f1. This is the position of the object at 2f1. Okay, position of the object is at 2f1 on the left side. F1 and 2F1 are the points or principal foci on the left side. Okay, principal focus F1 and double of that. F2 is on the right side and double of that, that is 2F2. Okay, so here this is the position of the object. Now we are going to find the position, nature and size of the image formed by the convex lens in this case. Okay, and we consider, we usually consider two rays. That is coming from the top of the object. Here this is the first ray. AC is coming from the top of the object AB. AC is parallel and get refracted and passes through F2. This is the first refracted ray. Second ray, according to the third rule, we are using third rule. A ray passes through the optical center without any deviation, that ray will move straight. Okay, so this is the second refracted ray, and see where the two refracted rays are really meeting. This is the point. This is the point where the two refracted rays are meeting. So that point is here down to the principal axis. Here we mark it as A dash, and to get the complete image, we draw a perpendicular from A dash to B dash to the principal axis. So A dash B dash is the image formed. Okay, so here object is placed at F1 on the left side. We got image on the 2F2 on the other side. Left 2F1, image is on right 2F2. Okay, so here the what is the position, size and nature of the image formed. Position at 2F2. Position of object is at 2F1. Position of the image is at 2F2. Size is same as that of object placed. And nature, this is real and inverted. So these are the characteristics of image formed by a convex lens when an object is placed at 2F1 of the convex lens. So this is 2F1. This point is on the left side, but the image formed is on the right side, but at the same distance from the lens. That is but 2F2 on the right side, and this is at F2, image is at F2, same size and real and inverted. Okay.